$7 billion is expected to be committed today to upgrade and build new venues for the 2032 Brisbane Olympics. Jacob Chico has details on what's being described as a coming golden age for Queensland.
Today marks a major milestone for not only southeast Queensland but for the entire country. Billions of dollars will transform Brisbane, with the Prime Minister in town today to make this historic deal official with the Queensland Premier. $2.7 billion will go into rebuilding the Gabba, and today confirmation the state government will be going alone with that major project. We'll also see $2.5 billion splashed into the 17,000-seat Brisbane Arena over Roma Street Station. Another $2 billion will go towards upgrades towards other facilities. It's understood the Commonwealth will be putting $3.4 billion on the table. This is big money for a big, bold Olympic dream and makes the $150 million spent by the Commonwealth in 2000 for the Sydney Olympics somewhat of a drop in the ocean compared to this. The Prime Minister will stand together with the Queensland Premier this morning to run us through the details of this major announcement.
Jacob Chico there.